you loved A.S. Gurney's world-renowned play, Love Letters, you'll laugh yourself silly when Count Dracula and Mina unseal their letters of love.
Count, it's so nice to finally meet you in person. You are rather pale. Are you feeling all right?
Well, no, I am a bit hungry.
Find out how a perfectly proper English lady can fall for a blood-sucking vampire. Mina Murray meets the man of her dreams through a series of notes and letters. The Count, sometimes impulsive, sometimes deadly, pursues our heroine with Transylvanian charm. As with all great love stories, nothing's perfect. A cast of characters compound an already rocky courtship. The faithful servant who is a secret courier for our unlikely lovers. The villain Van Helsing, who can't comprehend that even a vampire has a tender heart. And of course, the sultry Lucy, who would make any count shiver. In the tradition of the Addams Family and the Munsters, Dracula and Mina's tale of love and woe will tickle your funny bone and leave you begging for a transfusion. Join us for a gothic romance. After all, what's a few love fights between friends?
Thank you.